The Fox and the Crow. A crow who had stolen a piece of cheese was flying toward the top of a tall tree where he hoped to enjoy his prize when a fox spied him. "If I plan this right," said the fox to himself, "I shall have cheese for supper." So, as he sat under the tree, he began to speak in his politest tones. "Good day, Mistress Crow. How well you are looking today. How glossy your wings, and your breast is the breast of an eagle. And your claws, I beg pardon, your talons are as strong as steel. I have not heard your voice, but I am certain that it must surpass that of any bird just as your beauty does." The vain crow was pleased by all this flattery. She believed every word of it, and waggled her tail and flapped her wings to show her pleasure. She liked especially when Friend Fox said about her voice, for she had sometimes been told that her call was a bit rusty. So, chuckling to think of how she was going to surprise the fox with her most beautiful call, she opened her mouth up very wide. Down dropped the piece of cheese. That wily fox snatched it up before it touched the ground, and as he walked away, licking his chops, he offered these words of advice to the silly crow. "The next time someone praises your beauty, be sure to hold your tongue." The moral of the story is, flatterers are not to be trusted.